Gotta fix that timer, though. All right, sync up in about 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Good. All right, cool. Timer synced up. And where's our YouTubes? Let's go. All right, what's up, everybody? We're back from last night, playing some more Kingdom Hearts tonight. We're only 19 days away. I've got the Kingdom Hearts 3 countdown on my stream now. Unfortunately, the countdown only does it in hours, so it's an absurd amount of hours instead of, like, days or something. But welcome to Sweet Tea Trophy Hunting, or Sweet Tea Productions, I haven't really decided. I'm Ryan, we're going to play some Kingdom Hearts 1. We left off last time with Atlantica. Yeah. Going to play while we wait to see if my dudes are showing up for practice today. They are procrastinators, so they probably won't be here till like 2 o'clock. So we might get a good like 2 hour stream in. If not, if they somehow manage to arrive on time, maybe we'll include them in the stream a little bit or something, or might have to end early. We'll see. So appreciate anybody who wants to drop in, say hello, give a subscription, anything like that. Let's get, without further ado, we're gonna get started. We gotta go back to King Triton's throne room. Not picking up exactly where I left off last night because I had to go save. Because I almost quit without saving. Because I forgot that this game's like that. Stream health today, that's good. A new window. Why it always opens up in a full size window? There we go. We are all set. Got the chat opened up. If anybody wants to hop in and say hello, please do. Feel free. Could use some company. But last from last night, the audio is a little loud too. Let me try turning that down a little bit. Alright, back at it.
See ya! Fire! I think the keyhole they seek is somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
Why didn't he just leave it there? Like, doesn't he usually just take it with him? Like, why would he just leave it lying there on behind his seat?
Trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the deal. Is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, Hansel.
Daddy!
The Trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go. Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Just a second, guys. Hey, there's another one. Hello? Yeah, I hope so, too. Thank you. Right. I mean, the only thing I can think of is maybe, like, she ordered online, and, like, the phone number that was attached to the online order wasn't the actual phone number that she would have received a call from. I don't think Corey's the kind of person that would cancel an order without actually, like, calling the customer first, but at the same time, I can't guarantee that. Look, if she calls back, just give her a free order, I guess. I mean, she's going to complain regardless. But just ask Corey about it and see what he says. All right. Bye. The hell? That was weird. Sorry about that, guys. This is my sister calling from work. But we're back. Not that there's anybody to apologize to. I'll fix that too. I went the wrong way. Okay, luckily, so we made this little shortcut here last time, so we don't have to go through all that bullshit with riding the dolphin again. Stuff. A mega potion. All right. to use a cottage. Sweet. Alright. Boss fight. Oh, now you're quiet. Shall we use that cottage? This boss fight's really good. Son of a bitch.
Yeah. You'll pay for this!
Well, that's good. I didn't use the Trident in the last fight.
The sea and all its spoils bow to my power! Hey, not so fast! Get ready for this!
Damn. shit. Bitch. And another one bites the dust. That was lame. I apologize. Why is it still loading? Uh-oh. Oh, hey, we had somebody in here. Well, I don't know who you were, but appreciate it.
Tell me, Sora, your world, what's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
if you find it. Do me a favor and leave me out of it.
Okay. Alright, I think we're going back to Olympus and beat the shit out of Leon real quick, because that was embarrassing last night.
Nothing to it.
Can't resist. I still, even though I know that you can't hurt them in that form, I still can't resist hitting them.
See ya.
up, it'll be easy.
Much better. Revenge.
We're the champs!
Thank you.
We made it. Car door. No way, Mark's here already. I'll be right back. That was my dog. Tangled around the poles again. He's not the brightest puppy. But he's cute, so he gets a pass.
And now, allow me to introduce the master of terror, the king of nightmares, Jack Skellington! Bravo, Jack! Bravo! Those ghosts will be a big hit at this year's Halloween!
Thank you. Thank you. But their movement still needs work. It's not scary enough. I want to strike bone-chilling terror. I'm going to consult the doctor.
Then I'll go attend to the decorations.
Don't understand. Maybe the guidance system was damaged in the explosion.
Nonsense. My devices are always perfect.
Oh, I've got it. Why, of course. The heartless need a heart. Doctor, do you think we can add a heart to that device?
Certainly. A heart's not all that complicated. Let's get to work.
To make a heart, first take a container with a lock.
Why does it have
we
a lock on it?
We need the key to this thing first!
My, that was amazing. And you are?
Sora.
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, Doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. Mix them all together, and we have a heart.
Missing some ingredients. Let's try adding memory. Sally? Sally! Good for nothing girl. Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Sure.
Are completely out of control. We can't stop them.
Maybe our experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine, Mayor. You have nothing to worry about.
Oops.
Sally anywhere.
Is something wrong, Jack?
No, everything's going great. We're going to have the best Halloween ever. All we need now is your memory.
Memory? You mean this? Jack, I have a bad feeling about this. Why don't you try something else? There's still time.
Nothing could beat what I've got planned. Once we give the Heartless a heart, they'll dance just as I envision it. Trust me, you're going to love it.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Look!
Jack!
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I sure did. A heart! What should we do?
Gosh, you really are stupid. Isn't it obvious?
Tell Oogie Boogie.
That bonehead Jack is really making a heart. I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, when I get my hands on that. Well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control
well,
that
no
heart.
Hands.
All right, Mark is on our way. On their 2 hours. Come on.
Some more spinning.
Wind.
God damn.
Yay, they're both still coming. Awesome.
This time it's sure to work.
Hooligans.
Ah, we lost them.
Zero, after them, quick.
Come on!
I knew Oogie Boogie was behind this.
Hey, my wife's calling. Hello? Hey. It's going good. Streaming, waiting on Carly and Mark to get here. No, it's all good. There's nobody in here. I mean, I'm just streaming for myself. Okay. Yeah. I mean, you can have a dude's night or something. Or I'm sure Jessica and Mark will still be here, so. Yeah. You guys go have fun. Okay. All right. Love you too. Bye. Boss fight.
You should be ashamed.
Damn it. Somebody needs to come talk to me. Anybody.
Strike rate. What's wrong with that instead?
Want it? Well then, come on over and get it! Ah! Now, let's see if I can get their attention! Oh, hello! This is it? Nobody disrespects me!
Nobody!
Oh,
bitch. Ooh, shit, 2 levels.
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
All right. To captain of ship / flight.
I didn't think you'd come, Sora. Good to see you again.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Kairi!
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast. No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy.
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid! Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart!
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Riku!
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now. Let's get underway already. And keep Sora away from Kairi until we're ready to land.
That scurvy brat thinks he can order me around.
What shall we do, Captain Hook?
Nothing! The hold is crawling with Heartless. Let them keep an eye on the brats.
But, Captain, you know who is also down...
Shh! Did you hear that, Smee? Oh, that dreadful sound.
Did I imagine it?
Captain?
Are you quite sure? Did I imagine it? Oh, my poor nerves.
You don't say.
Yeah, it was definitely Kairi. I finally found her.
All right. Yep. Then let's go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
Sounds grand. Okay, but first, how about that?
Oh, sorry.
How you doing there? Looking for a way out?
Who are you?
I'm the answer to your prayers. Okay then. Fine. Have it your way.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you?
Huh. Nope, I'm just waiting for someone.
Who?
Tinkerbell, what took you so long? Great job. So you found Wendy? Hold on. There was another girl there too? Are you crazy? There's no way I'm gonna leave Wendy there.
She must be pretty jealous.
Come on, Tink. Open up the door. I'm Peter Pan.
I'm Sora.
Okay. Dick. We're in this together, but only till we find Wendy.
I think I could. They kept Goofy in for Halloween Town, so.
Kill him.
Take that!
I think they're here.